Halloween Fest 2012.
We got a wide load coming through. Wide load.
Turn around and see the thong.
Yeah, let's see that booty. Woo! Wait! Grab it, you grab it, Marie. Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah.
Grab it.
Oh, my God.
So good.
I don't know how much this is blown up. I don't.
It's blown up.
Double entendre.
Going to go rescue Justin.
Woo! JT, we're coming to save you, nigga!
Gil just picked up Justin. He drove.
Because I'm fucked up.
This nigger is beyond fucked up. And we just went and got Rockin' JT.
I've been kidnapped.
He's been kidnapped. Completely. You do not need to see where we're going. You don't need to know where we're going!
This will be another video that Marie's like, what's happening here?
No, remember this one.
Okay, you like me too. I get
Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. Oh my God. What are you doing? Hey. I don't know what's happening. Help me.
Why are they undressing each other? This always happens. God damn it.
Listen, I can't be blamed.
Steffi?
What?
This is not happening.
You need to be drunker in order for this to be okay.
Rachel, drink this beer.
Oh! I'm doing it.
Oh, wait, what?
Rachel, come
here.
That's
all so hard. Yes!
Rachel, come over here.
Oh,
no,
she ran away.
Yeah! This is not happening right now. Marie's gonna throw up.
Ben and Jerry's.
Oh god. Oh god.
Hey,
both of them are yours.
This is an $18 beer.
someone should
trip. I put a big old ass piece of broccoli in my sandwich. If I'm not behaving right now, I don't know what behaving means. Yeah, get some.
I've been kidnapped. And I was forced to be here, but I like
it. I hope you write this world.
And this guy's eating a broccoli roast.
I vote for you. Whatever you do.
Not as cool as wiener noodle soup or whatever.
You got a long trap.
Broccoli beef.
I'm just gonna make the sandwich better.
Jeffrey Barnard Clark. Are you having fun?
Yeah, a little bit.
Steffi?
What?
Dude, just waiting for the camera.
Well, here's to Stephanie and Rachel. There will be a day where there will be an anonymous phone call that happens 22 times in a row. And then I show up with a limousine or something, and I take your husbands away from you.
Go ahead.
And you're just gonna have to fucking deal with it. I don't give a shit if it's Tuesday or Wednesday. It's gonna happen.
No, it's fine.
What's happening right now?
Fuck!
Just let it.